Now in this lesson, we're going to calculate the surface area of a cube. Now, what's the formula for that? How can we calculate the surface area of a cube? So all sides of a cube are the same. Now let's see. If you want to calculate the area of one of the six faces, let's say the area of this face, it's going to be the length times the width. Now both the length and the width is equal to x. So if the area of one face is x times x, or x squared, and each face is the same, the area, or the total surface of all six faces, is 6x squared. And so let's say if the side length of a cube is 8 centimeters, the surface area is going to be 6 times 8 centimeters squared. 8 squared is 64. And 6 times 64 is 384. And it's going to be squared centimeters. So that's how you can calculate the surface area of a cube. It's 6x squared, where x is the side length of the cube. Thank you.